In the east, the wind is blowing. All the boats across the sea, and their sails they fill the morning, and their cries ring out to me. And oh, the more it changes, the more it stays the same. And the hand just rearranges all the players in the game. Oh, I had a dream. It seemed I stood alone, and the veil of the ages, it goes sinking from my eyes like a stone. A king shall fall and put to death by the English Parliament shall be. Fire and plague to London come in the year of 623. An emperor of France shall rise, shall be born near Italy. His reign shall cost his empire dear, the polar on his name shall be. Man, man, your time is sad, your ways are leaves upon the sea. I am the eyes of Nostradamus, all your ways are known to me. From Castile shall Franco come, and the government driven out shall be. An English king he seeks divorce, from his throne cast out is he. One name Hister shall become, the captain of greater Germany. No laws does this man observe, and bloody his rise and fall shall be. Man, man, your time is sad, and your ways are leaves upon the sea. I am the eyes of Nostradamus, all your ways are known to me. In the new lands of America, three brothers now shall come to power. Two alone were born to rule, but all must die before their hour. Two great men, but brothers not, shall make the North united stand. Their power shall be seen to grow, and fear possess the eastern land. 3 leagues from the gates of Rome, a pope named Paul is doomed to die. Great wall that divides a city at this time is cast aside. These are the signs I bring to you to show you when your time is nigh. Man, man, your time is sand, and your ways are leaves upon the sea. I am the eyes of Nostradamus, all your ways are known. Jeremy wears tattered clothes. Jeremy stands in a field of the world, but Jeremy never knows where the gray, crooked highway runs, of the rising of moons or the setting of sun. For Jeremy hasn't begun to wonder. Jeremy smiles at the day. Jeremy watches the seasons change. He sees the children at play, and he watches the birds flying by, and the passing of clouds in a bottomless sky. And he never questions the why or the wherefore. Then in the still of the night, there is a sound that is louder than thunder, an instant of blinding light. But Jeremy doesn't feel pain as he stares at the towering pillars of flame. Jeremy is not to blame for men's blunders. Jeremy watches the dust shining like snowflakes that fly on the night wind, settle like mantles of rust, till it blankets the world that he knows, till the field and the hills and the highway close. Poor Jeremy doesn't know meaning. Morning creeps over the land like some lost god viewing an alien landscape that Jeremy can't understand. The things that he sees on this day, now where are the birds and the children that play? Nature has nothing to say, there is silence. And hours have turned into days. Jeremy sees that the world that he knew is changing in frightening ways. The field and the orchard have died, and the highways crack and the rivers run dry. Watching through sightless eyes, he's staring. It's still now except for the sound of the wind as it blows across the parched land he loved, stirring the dust on the ground. Jeremy's hat blows away, and his tattered coat is sent flying astray. There's nothing but pieces of hay a-blowing. So men made of straw can be lost on a gray, windy day. The end of the world, two sticks in the form of a cross cast their shadow on Earth's final dawn, where the world was a chessboard, mankind a pawn. But now even Jeremy's gone.